So, welcome to another episode of Thomas Was a Lude. Okay, it's pretty late already. So I don't know how long this recording is going to be. I don't want to be very, very, very long. Because, I mean, you guys don't like watching very, very, very long episodes, so yo. Okay, well, we're back with Thomas Was Alone. And if you remember last time, John and Chris are dickbags.
John inhaled the air of the open space, and it smelled of awesome.
Smelled of awesome. Okay.
Time to flex those muscles, to put his training to use. Time to show those little dots how it was done. John decided to press the switch to let the little dots catch up with him. John cared for his new allies.
You
could tell from the sympathetic expression he practiced in the mirror all these years.
Taking me forever to figure this shit out. Ever. Forever. John! Fuck my life though! Failing at life. Oh my Jesus. This isn't gonna work, is it? Well, if I can get Chris, fuck. If I can get Chris up there, maybe. Fucker. John can fucking jump like freaking like for long periods of time. Oh my god. I miss him so much. Making me recollect where I was in my old days. Making me recollect where I lived back in the old days. You know, when I was a kid. When I was a kid, when I was a story. Oh my fucking god, man. It's right there. It's surreal. It's right there. Like,
helping. He felt it was important to his image that he was seen to help the little guys.
Jesus, motherfucking Christ, dude. 10 minutes for 2 levels! 10 minutes for 2 levels! Oh, fuck. Should've just stayed up there. Because John's an idiot. So am I. This lag though be for reals. I know, no. You're gonna need help, so. Well, how? Thomas is supposed to fit through there too, ain't he? Yeah, this should be loading. I got them bitches controlling the tiny kit while I'm dirty. Thomas is a motherfucker. Thomas knows how to do it, bro. Oh shit. Thomas, you don't know how to do it because you left one of your bitch behind, bro. You left Chris behind, bro. Why do you do that, though? Why you leave Chris behind? Chris is a nice dude. Chris is a very nice dude. He's very nice. I have you. I'm kidding, he's a dick. He's a dick of all kind of things. Different possibilities. There we go. Oh fuck, surreals. Damn. You need Thomas for everything, bro. This is why you suck.
Chris suck, hey, bro!
Come on, come on. Alright, go that way. Go that way. Shit. Shit! Alright. Suck it. Chris. Thomas. Chris. No, not John. Chris. Thomas. No! Don't jump. Okay, Chris. Thomas, Thomas, you gotta cooperate here, buddy. Oh my god. Longest fucking level of my life. I gotta fucking like pre-record it. I'm gonna try and pre-record a ton of episodes of this. Actually, I'm gonna try and upload them too. That way you can edit them and upload them. That'll work. Shit, we gotta do this again. Fucking. Chris, you need to be better, bro. So why you suck? Wait. Thomas? Thomas? Okay. Chris? Chris, you gonna cooperate, though. You finna cooperate. Oh my fucking god! I'm tired of these fools. I'm tired of these fools. I'm so tired of these fools. Well, you need Chris for you need Thomas for everything, bro. This be why you suck, dick, hit, and you suck off. Chris, I have you know. I'm sorry if anybody out there is named Chris, but I mean, this dude suck. He suck. He sucked dick. He sucked dick to boss. He sucked.
He didn't mind them so much either. The red one, Thomas, had a charming way of applauding every time John jumped.
Had a charming way. A charming. Not a brilliant. A charming.
Bruh. Stop moving. Just stop. Just stop. Elevator. Come back down. I need you to fucking pick up a dude. Oh my god. I'm trying to finish this level before this video is over. I'm telling you that now. Oh my Jesus. Down here, because you're a dickbag. Come right down. I realize that I need to do the step-by-step thing. No, Chris is... Fucking John has to be so tall!
Finally! Jesus Christ!
It's freaking like 15 minutes up in here, bro. Done with life here. Do I know how John did it? No, I don't. But you know what? I don't give a fuck anymore. Because you know what? John can go stop one. So can Chris. Thomas is the nice one here. Only nice one here. Thank you. Stater! You want a Stater? With your crap, Chris! You know what? I'll get back to you guys in a second. Find a fucking lay, bro. About all you guys missed was a short clip. The angry orange one was what amused John. Something about the angry orange one. I remember that. Literally when I got into that second step right then and there. So now we need that freaking Thomas. Thomas, please go to work with me. Oh my god! I hate Chris so bad. Chris, least favorite character in this game, bro. Least favorite character in this game, though. Bro. Why you gotta do that to me? Wait. What if I jump on top of you? Okay. And then we get here. Right? And then we get John. John, and John goes right here, and then Chris jumps on top of your head, and then he goes, okay, to life! Thomas, oh my fucking god, though, I love life. Oh my Jesus, fuck that. No. No. How much time have we been recording? 17 fucking minutes. Well, thank you so much, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. If you guys liked it, please leave a comment down below. If you guys didn't, I don't know. But you know what? Really starting to get tired of you, Chris. Really starting to, you know, orange is my least favorite color now because of you. Least favorite. So, I've heard of you guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Adios, amigos.